Under a mistletoe wreath, he lies curled up beneath the Sunday Times. A man